Learn a lot about the laws of physics by watching Tom and Jerry. All eyes on the cat and mouse.
Hi, Uncle Jer.
Is that roast turkey?
Now, I hope you were all paying attention because you just saw Newton's first law of motion. An object, Tom here, stayed in motion. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum. Until a force, this door, changed his motion. See? That's Newton's first law.
Oh!
Is it only that door that stopped me and old cat, or can any door do it?
Sounds like it's time to experiment! Back door! Oven door! Car door! Labrador! Okay, students, moving right along. Newton's first law also says an object, Tom here, will stay at rest until acted upon by an unbalanced force.
Oh! Could that force be a frying pan?
Huh. Who knew science hurt so much?
I guess Tom and Jerry are setting up a new experiment.
What's this? Someone left a perfectly good piece of cheese out. Not so fast, fellas. I know who's to blame, and now you two are gonna get a good clobbering!
No, 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 no! Wait, wait! No clobbering yet! This is a teachable moment for my class!
Oh, sure, buddy. Anything for the kids. After all, they're our future.
Great! We'll collect some data! Okay, here is our mass for Tom! Next, the mass for Jerry is way down here. He's just a little guy. See, Newton's second law says the heavier the object, the more force needed to move the object. Please, continue.
I forgot. Where was I?
You're about to clobber Tom and Jerry, because they did this.
Yeah, that's right. Now for a little applied force.
You see, students? Greater mass, lots of force to boot Tom across the room. Tiny mass, little force to do the same. Got it?
Yes, teacher.